The Public Services Commission informed the Attorney General that Solicitor General Dilrukshi Dias Wickramasinghe was interdicted with immediate effect.
This was confirmed to News First by State Counsel Nishara Jayaratna, the coordinating officer to the Attorney General, who said the Public Services Commission informed of their decision over the telephone this evening. Previously, the Attorney General had made a written request from the Public Service Commission to probe the alleged telephone conversation between Solicitor General President's Counsel Dilrukshi Dias Wickramasinghe and Avant-Garde Chairman Nissanka Senadhipathi over allegations that she had breached professional ethics. Additional Solicitor Sanjay Raj Ratnam was temporarily appointed by the Attorney General to carry out the duties vested in the post of Solicitor General Wickramasinghe.